Oh, they don't bother me. My mom prepared me for anything in this game or in this world. So, she was tough on me from an early age, and not much fazes me. So, she told me today she was booing me. She actually texted me and said, you know, good game except for your fourth at bat. And I said, yeah, not a good one. And she said, I was booing you. So, yeah, she's why I'm here. One of the reasons why I'm here.